Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. Alright, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem.
One left. Take him down.
Secure the beachhead, and we'll follow when everything's clear.
All right. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Prone to get ahead. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Haben Sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it and put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Ist da jemand? Ist da jemand?
Get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that code name, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. More to go now. Targets nearly. Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position. Armory. This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. Over there. nothing else. I could use this SMG. If I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight. Get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. Anti-air defenses. We should pay these a visit. Radar is still under construction. Looks climbable. I could scale it and plant the charges. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs.
There está.
Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. Atlantic Wall. They're building all that to keep the British out? Good luck. for our boys in the sky. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. Running low on ammo.
Lächerlich, oder? Mit geringer Intelligenz kann man überlegene Logik wohl einfach nicht begreifen.
Man würde meinen, der Selbsterhaltungstrieb bringt sie zur Vernunft.
Ja, das ist schon tragisch.
Sie werfen einfach so ihr Leben weg. Und wofür?
Hoffentlich lenken sie irgendwann ein.
Moment mal.
Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Step target neutralized. So long. Find anything else. So, Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. Safe, just like Charlie said. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. You take care, Charlie.